about to begin. What do you think of what we've seen so far?
Both goaltenders, Doc, were very good in that first period. Let's go inside the locker room. Let's go inside the coach's office. What might he be telling his players? First off, they've got to hit the net with the opportunities they get, and they have to get more people to the front of the net.
Every once in a while, you get a chance from a grade-A spot. Not often do you get a chance to shoot the slapper, and even less time does a goalie get the stop.
Defensive zone win. Shoots one. Oh, that one hits someone on the way. Wrist shot. Oh, and he missed the net.
My dad once told me, Doc, if you don't hit the net, you can't score.
A shot. Waffle boarded. Elevates a pass to Crosby. Drives it. Wow, what a glove save.
Oh, he thought he had him on the glove side.
Thankfully, a whistle, Doc. You can take a breath. What a save. And they needed that to take the pressure off.
The Capitals need to acknowledge their goaltender after one of the better saves you will ever see. Somebody get this guy a pasta visual.
Under 3 minutes played here in period two. Game still waiting for its first goal. Capitals with a clean win on the draw. Pass attempt to Ovechkin.
Smart recovery by Cole.
Close in play. And a save there. Looks ahead to start something. Into the attacking end. Blocked away. Montgomery whistle blown. Nice face-off work. Pitching it to Johansson. Passing one off now to Kuznetsov. Terrific determination by Kessel. Knocked it away with the stick. Another solid pad save. Puck covered, whistle blown.
Holtby's always had excellent leg speed. Here he makes a great pad stop.
Washington's got a defensive zone win. Chip to Williams. Great take, dangerous area. Fires! Oh, and a great opportunity denied by that pad. Moving it now up the wing. A shot! Terrific save, terrific opportunity.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Holtby's athleticism is on display. That's an odd man rush against an excellent save.
Good job on the draw. Knocked right off the stick. Moving it to Ellen. Got in the way of that one, too. Got his pad on that one. Pittsburgh's on the move up the wing. Wants the shelter of the corner here. Wonderful wrist shot. Give that goalie credit for another. A wonderful shot answered quickly.
His athleticism was tested on that wrist shot. That was an excellent scoring chance.
Pittsburgh's got that face-off win. Washington's continuing on up the wing. Just a backhand. Turned aside. Goaltender pass. Brought ahead. To Crosby. Outstanding save off a chance. Got in the way of that one. The Capitals have gotten out of their own end. To Oshie. Gets in. What did he do? And play stopped because of an offside. Washington's prevailed again on the faceoff of the neutral zone. Propelled to Oshie. That hit somebody. Hung right over him and couldn't get it past.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. Off the boards. Good chance here, but a terrific pass save. Gets in. What'll he do? A shot. He got his pad on it. And a pick. The Penguins continuing on through center ice. Turn to shot on net. Oh, and it's off the mark. In this situation, you have to hit the net. Sometimes it's best just to fire it right at the goaltender. Got his stick on it. The Penguins up the wing are moving the puck. Snaps off a wrist shot. Outstanding save with a glove. Holtby's athleticism in net was really put to test on that last quality opportunity. I still have no idea how he stopped that dive. Solid, clean win. Washington's carrying on in center ice. Slides into the point to Kuznetsov. Players tired of a breakaway chance. And finally, they have scored 1-0. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. The Penguins see the clock getting down to the smaller numbers now, but still time to get it back up ice. Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Eisen. And yet again, here is Ray Ferraro.
Pittsburgh's taken a real physical tap to this game. They've been up offensively with the body, they've opened up lanes, and then got the puck to the front of the net as a result of their physical play.
You're right, Ray. This is a physical game, especially played by the team that's up on the scoreboard. Good face-off win. The offense was strong, but the pad had the answer. The second period has been played, and that's the fun part.